Delhart, May 15th.
Why can't this road just keep going?
Oh yeah, look at that.
Tippy coming down, see that little gray piece? Very rapid motion. Oh wow, look at that. So we can get like right next to it when it touches down.
Okay.
It's coming down pretty soon, I think. I would love it if you get right next to it.
How big is it?
Oh, look at the eddy over there! Wedge in the middle, look! Is it? Yeah, that is! That's rotating fast! That's a wedge! Joel, stop! It's moving northeast!
We don't want to be north.
It's okay! It's moving north.
Right south of it.
It's moving this way. I'll stop. We'll have good contrast. We'll have good contrast. Just stop the car. If it starts moving towards us, we'll move south. It's going to move right next to us, and we'll get very good video. We're in perfect position. Wow. Yeah, it's going to move north of us. We have plenty of time. It's far away, so just calm down.
That's a weak wedge. But we're going to get another one right over here, baby.
We're okay, Ken, okay? It's going to be a while before it comes near us. This is going to be incredible video, guys. All we have to do is hang tight. We're going to be okay.
Another tornado right over here.
Yes.
Two on the ground, wedge and a...
Very, very nice. This video is going to be incredible.
Look at that rotation.
That's incredible, guys. Incredible. Still about 2 miles to our south.
Look at this tornado over here. You getting both of them?
Yep.
I think it's gonna stay to our south.
We may want to get a little closer. We know exactly where it's gonna go. It's coming down again. Okay, we want to get some incredible video here, guys. Don't worry about the truck. Let's just get as close as possible to this without. Okay, we want to get some incredible video here, guys. Don't worry about the truck. Let's just get as close as possible to this without. We have perfect contrast.
I love this.
Oh gosh, this is white deer all over again, Joel.
Large tornado.
Violet. Large tornado. We are in northeast Dallam County. It's gonna move, it might even move a little bit west of us, so we might be in perfect position. Hey Joel, can you take pictures of my camera?
Yeah.
Hurry!
Snap it back up.
I don't think so. We'll be okay. Just hold it. Wow.
Look at that hailstone. all the little,
Don't back up.
I'm gonna go right to our south. There's somebody down there.
Can we get a little closer, Joel, when it's ready to cross the street? Go!
Okay, that's not, that's like...
You have reverse options. It's a weak wedge anyway. That just hurts.
You saw, okay. If you can't, can you stop the windshield wiper?
I'll keep going as intermittent as possible.
Is it gonna cross the road?
Like 100 yards from this thing.
Oh! Hail's hitting me! Get a little closer, Joel.
We're fine. Watch the power lines. As it goes to our east, I'll be closer.
Hold on, get it! What is that car doing? We're okay if you want to get a little closer. They just drove through the tornado.
Yeah.
Holy shit, that guy just drove through the tornado. Did you see that?
Yeah.
You want to try it?
No. We got an awesome video.
So much rain. I would get out right now. Should I get out and stand in this?
How far are we from Texas? Are we in Texas?
I say we try to drive through it. Try to drive through it a little bit, Joel.
Yeah, try driving the outer bands. All right, let's just get right next to it, and then I'll get out and tape. Just get up here. Is that a road that goes east, or are we done?
If we could turn around, that'd be great.
Okay.
Wow, look at that. Look at the back side of that thing.
There's another tornado on the south side, right back there. Keep going a little north. Until we, is there a road that goes east coming up?
How far are we into Texas? Do you have any idea?
Okay, it's recording. Right there. Got a rope in the sky.
Are you video taping it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Thank you.